Check it out. 2 millimeter beat, Stubby. Compare that with the JP pick. JP sticker. Hey Scott Darrell, how you doing? You know man, the big Stubby? On this guitar, with my, at least the way I'm playing, compared to the Pro Plaque, compared to the JP, the JP has more attack. Compared to the Pro Plaque, I mean, the Pro Plaque is just like such a thick jazz tone, you know. So between these three picks, between the big Stubby, this one, and the Pro Plaque, the small one, the Pro Plaque wins for this guitar, which I don't like to use this pick actually with the other guitar, with the nylon, not a fan of it, but on this one, there's another pick that I got, that my student got me from Japan, John Koo, which is interesting. It's a, I think it's made out of copper. It's a, this one called a Big West Creation one. I don't know where you can get it in KL, but this one is made out of copper. Let's see how it sounds on this guitar. Of attack, thinner, kind of. I still like the Pro Plaque, the Petrucci. A lot more attack. The Big West. Can still have a play. Yeah, it's in the topic, Faiz Farhan. Yeah, guitar pick discussion. You like the sound of the West. It's kind of an interesting tone. I actually like this for ballads, the West one. You know, if you do. Compare that with the Pro Plaque. See whether you, which one you like better. Big West one. I think the Big West one will work kind of good in some kind of band situation. Because it will cut through kind of the sound a bit more. I think the Pro Plaque is more resonant. It sounds bigger. It's just fatter. And the West one, it's kind of, to me, I would say it's kind of drier. I like the Big West one, just not on this guitar so much. I think if I want to play faster lines that need a lot of articulation, the Big West is kind of a good. Compare that with the Pro Plaque. I mean, in terms of articulation. Mm-hmm. I can get the articulation, but the Petrucci one, you probably get more articulation. More string noise on the Petrucci one, but the Big West one, hey Caleb. Yeah, the Big West one probably less noise. Yeah, so I think for slower lines that want a jazz tune, I'll go with the ProPlex first. If I want to get more articulation, but I want kind of a cleaner sound. Have you got one of the ridiculously expensive jazz picks? The most expensive pick, I want to say the fanciest pick I have is, and it's not like, obviously not the most. Oh, that's the Gypsy Jazz one. So I found another one that I like. I use this one, which is a fancy pick. It's a Gravity pick. This is the Gold Series Gravity pick. So this is expensive, but this is not meant for this thing, I think. Wow, it's quite thick anyway. Compare that with the ProPlex. So this is a Gravity Striker 2.5. I found out about these from Chris Brooks. Big sound. Interestingly enough, if you try this on like my normal electrics, like, it just sounds really good on this guitar. Compare that with the Big West. Smaller sound a little bit. The ProPlex one. Actually, the ProPlex one for the price, right, it's actually not that. To me, it's still like comparable. I mean, the Gravity pick sounds crazy good. Let me see, I think I have another Gravity pick here that. This is a classic standard, too. Which is kind of like the equivalent of a V pick, I guess. You hear more attack. Which is okay. The Gravity 2.5. Warmer, I want to say. The ProPlex. Clarity. Yeah, the ProPlex one, you know, I don't know where you can get it in KL, but you know, you can order it online. And I think I got like four or five of these. This one I actually got from my student. He gave me the smaller one. I have a bigger one that I'm wearing out one bit slowly. This one doesn't sound so good on this. I like the smaller one better for this guitar. Yeah, just a fatter sound. Bigger Gravity pick. I think the smaller one is more useful because the smaller ProPlex is more useful because you can actually still go back into the comp. And it kind of is still balanced. I think the bigger gravity one is nice for lines, but not necessarily back to this kind of comping. You know, for that again. So it kind of works. You can get this kind of like that kind of sound. Okay, how are we doing on time?